tonight. So we're here at the Pinoy Gaming Festival 2014 TMG Podcast, bringing to you live. Well, not really live, but we're here. There's maids, there's anime, there's clothes, there's gamers, there's Dota, there's Smash Brothers, just about a little bit of everything. So let's go check it out.
Like 2-3 days ago, so you know, we're very excited with all our designs. These are all approved by the producers of the game.
That's awesome. So you got Street Fighter here, you got Resident Evil here. Yeah. You guys planning to bring out some more Capcom related stuff in the future?
Well, for Series 2, we're still gonna make Street Fighter, Resident Evil, but then afterwards we're thinking about Mega Man, Devil May Cry.
Alright, that's pretty awesome. So you got a website, people can order online from your website?
Yeah, people can order online from our website. We're also planning to get, actually we have retail partners, maybe in 2 weeks or so they'll be ready. Data blitz and brochure.
Alright, that's cool. So you have retail outlets as well around the Montreal. Okay, cool. So that's topology.ph. Check them out. You want official Street Fighter shirts, Resident Evil, Capcom, whatever. You got it, they got it.
TGF 2014, day number 2, and as you can see, this is Hot Seat Boot, our gaming boot. Usually you'll find us at OZ conventions, and if you want to find out more, check out our Facebook page at Hot Seat Gaming. And I am Angelo, that is all.
So hi, I'm Steve. I'm from Smash Brothers Philippines, and actually our community just started like last year, and right now we just really want to bring the game, the awareness of the game, to so many people, so you'll actually find us ESGS this year.
Digital games, visit playbox.friendster.com.